to install KDEnlive 20.04 in Ubuntu 20.04. Open a terminal. Enter sudo add apt repository ppa colon kdenlive / kdenlive - stable. Press enter. Now type sudo apt update. Next type sudo apt install KDEnlive. Enter Y to continue. When that's done, open your application, search for KDEnlive. And you can see here I've installed version 20.04.0. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.